Gann square of 9, astrological time cycle. How to identify astrological time cycle? Answer: you will note down the high and low of Nifty or Bank Nifty or any index or stock for particular year. High may be 10 numbers, low 10 numbers means you can note down 10 high and 10 low. Next, note down the date of this high and low, then check down the dates and astrological connection. When any planet can repeat so many times, then this will be used for time cycle. Note, I will give you your practical example in next video. Note, only for educational purpose, not recommendation.